I would definitely suggest if you date an actor, date a bad one. And also, if a guy plays a nerd on TV, he's a player in real life. And if he plays a player, he's a psychopath. I feel like if you are in your 30s and you're not married and you don't have kids, it's a little like breaking even in a casino. Right? Like, you didn't win, but you didn't not win. People always say when you get out of a bad relationship, they're like, you really dodged that bullet. And I'm like, I thought dodging a bullet was like the bullet comes at you, and then you jump out of the way, and then it hits something else. But I didn't think it was like the bullet comes inside of you, and then you fall in love with the gun.